Good morning, and here's the plan for today. New week means new co-teachers. So Dylan, if you could please switch spots with Isaac, and Brooklyn, if you could please switch spots with Adrian. Help the sub out in any way, shape, or form. Pass out papers, please stamp planners at the end of the period, so on and so forth. Starting with your warm-up, watch the video about Martin Luther King Jr. as told by Kid President. And then write down one fact that you learned from the video on the new warm-up worksheet that you're receiving today. After you've completed the warm-up, I want you to read and practice annotating the Empire of Islam cultural achievements. There are a total of 6 different sections. I want a minimum of 1 annotation per section, so that means in total, you should have 6 mystery words with their synonyms. Remember, you can use thesaurus.com. Pick a synonym that you know and understand. 6 total key terms and 6 total pieces of important information that are highlighted or underlined. Remember, the trick I used was read the title. So this one, Advances in Medicine, highlight or underline anything that has to do with advancements in medicine. That's your important information. I have the annotations listed here. It's also drawn on each whiteboard in case you need to reference it to remember. Whatever you don't finish in class becomes homework tonight, so finish your reading and your annotations. Get those stamped about the last 5 minutes of class by your co-teachers. If Dylan and Brooklyn happen to be absent today, then ask the sub. I have backup co-teachers listed. If you could please help him out, that would be awesome. Otherwise, that's it for today. Have a wonderful Tuesday. If you are still watching the video, thank you very much. In order to earn 2 extra class dojo points when I go to grade your warm-ups next week, do me a favor and draw a nice, big, beautiful heart around Monday on your warm-up worksheet.